Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to the Jackhammer Road to the Show series here in MLB 15, the show on the PS4. Junk Gaming Videos bringing you his long-standing Jackhammer series, and it's up to episode, 107 today. Man, we broke the 100 mark, and we're still going. He's a San Francisco Giant now, taking on the rival Dodgers. They're down 3-0, trying to turn a double play here. Not quite in time to get two. They do get the first runner. However, it is 5-0 here in the third inning. Maybe Hammer can bring him back. He hits this ball to left center field, and it's back there, and it gets out of here. Holy smokes. Didn't think it was going to clear the wall, but it definitely does just that. Jackhammer shot to left center field, and he gets to round the bases with the, what was that, three-run homer? Yes, sir. Big time shot right there to bring his team right back into the ball game. Let's take another look, shall we? Cue it up. Jackhammer going deep again. 394 feet. I don't know. Was not a no-doubt shot this time for sure. But it carried far enough to get out of here at AT&T Park and put the Giants on the board for the first time in the game. Now can they cap a comeback here? They're down 5-3 still in the bottom of the fifth. And here is Hammer trying to get things going again, and that's a base hit to center field. Runner at second is going to stay right there. Yes. Runners at first and second now after the base hit. So you have the home run and now the single. It's 5-4 in the top of the sixth. Hammer fielding that ball at short and throwing his man out. So he makes the routine play. They're going to walk him the next time up here and put him on with the free pass. So he's going to go ahead and take four wide ones there and take his base. Now you got the Dodgers trying to steal third, and they will. The throw gets down the line. He's going to come in and score. Oh, there's another run for L.A. And you got a 9-5 game in the ninth now. Doesn't look like the Giants are going to get it done in this one. That's a high fly ball to left field that will be taken in for the out. And it looks like the Giants have come short in their comeback attempt. Yeah, 9-5 is the final. Puig, your player of the game. All right, well, we'll have to see how the rest of the series goes. That's an L. Let's get some W's in that win column. Let's go. 17-5, the Dodgers are starting off the season. Man. Both teams playing some good ball, but especially the Dodgers. Little dribbler there. The pitcher can't play it, and you know the third baseman better just eat that. He's not going to have a chance to throw the speedy Hammer out going down the line. So here he's up again, and he's popping up on the right side of the infield. Second baseman should have this with no problem, and he does. The out is recorded. 7-0 in the sixth. Ouch. This series not starting the way the Giants would like, and again, a fly ball, this one to right field, shallow and caught easily. Nothing doing in this game. Go to the top of the seventh now, 7-0. And Hammer is going to field this on a double play attempt. He gets taken out. Do they get the double play? Yes, and it looks like he's okay. Man, that was a scary thought there. Better watch out if Chase Utley's coming your way, if you know what I mean. Man, that was brutal the other night. Luckily, we didn't have a repeat performance there and have Hammer out for any length of time. Here he's going to be thrown out again. Man, that just was not the Giants' night yet again. He gets one hit and four at-bats, but they take this one on the chin. 8-1. Not really the way you want to perform against your biggest rival, but, well, that's what's happened in the first two games. They're going to have to regroup, try not to get swept.
Player spotlight. Jackhammer will be our subject. And Steve, he's already an exciting young major leaguer, but his play recently points to his future being very, very bright.
Well, Matt, I'm not so sure there's a young player in the game today that's more exciting than he is right now. He's been on an absolute tear, as you can see by the numbers there on the bottom of your screen. I'm just amazed at how comfortable he looks at the highest level of baseball, despite his age. I mean, he's still developing as a ball player, both mentally and physically, which is pretty scary for everybody else because he's already playing at an all-star caliber level. I'm really excited to watch him perform in this game, but I can't wait to see what he might be a couple of years from now.
All right, lineups and first pitch are coming up next. Stay tuned for that right here on the show.
So we get the recap of the last month for Hammer. We turn the page on the calendar, but not much has changed. They find themselves down 5-0 early to the Dodgers. He's popping up there, and he is retired easily. 2-0 count he's worked here, and wow, not really the swing you want to get on 2-0. He's going to be thrown out this time. 7-2 Dodgers in the fifth. Can he get it right here? Can we get things going for the Giants? No. Not at all. That was in the dirt, and he swings at it. Luckily, the runner gets down to second base. 7-3 now in the sixth inning. Runner on. There's a much better swing. That's what we're looking for, but it stays up there for the right fielder to make the catch. So he gets his swing right, but it doesn't necessarily help. Whoa, look at this, though. The Giants coming back. It's 8-7 in the eighth. He puts us in play to short. Looks like a routine out again. Hammer just can't buy anything going on in this game. They lose it 8-7. He's 0-5. And I believe this is a three-game series, and they get swept by their rivals, the LA Dodgers. Ah, frustrating right there. Look at that. 0-5. We got a trade here. Buster Posey, what? Angels trade Joey Smiley for Buster Posey. I think Posey's fallen off quite a bit. As well he should. We're way into the future here, so that trade is made. That's a ball hit to left field. I don't think that's going to do any damage. That's caught out there. We're playing another team with a really good record right out of the gate here, and that's the St. Louis Cardinals. So we might have tough going in this one. They're up 2-0, they being the Cardinals already. But that's smacked to left for a base hit. You're going to have the bases loaded there. That's a pitcher running around third base right there. He's going to stop right there. So the Giants get that 4-2 lead. They definitely scored some runs. That ball's quick reaction there by the pitcher to snag that one. 6-4 Giants in the seventh inning. 2-0 count. He kind of gets inside on him right there, and he pops it up to first base. He'll be out with the foul pop. 8-4 in the ninth. It looks like the Giants are going to get a win. And another hit for Hammer as he gets that one to left field again. So a multiple hit game, and it looks like a win. Although he's not done here. He's thinking about stealing the base. Yeah, I could tell. I could tell he wanted to go. He doesn't care that it's 8-4. And he steals that one easily with just an okay jump. How about third base? You want to take that one too? Steals this one of the pitcher easily right there. Got him on his windup. You are not. Come on, Hammer. Really? Trying to steal home? Nah, you're no Skeeter Rabbit. You can't do that. 8-4 is the final. Nice try. Nice try, Jackhammer. But it wasn't in the cards right there. So, 8-4 is the score of the first game. We go to the second game now. Hammer going to hit that one pretty well to left center field, but it's caught out there. No problem for the center fielder to put it away. 2-0 Giants in the third. Two runners on, one out. Hammer just waiting for this delivery. Wants to smash this. Man, he's had like three swings like that in this episode alone here where he just kind of did that excuse me swing. Not really sure if he wants to swing or not. It remains 2-0 in the fifth. He's going to bounce this one over on the left side of the diamond. Third baseman makes a good play charging over to throw him out. 3-0 in the seventh. They want nothing to do with him. They're going to walk him. That'll put runners at first and third, and then they can set up for a potential double play. On to the bottom of the seventh. Nobody on, nobody out. 0-1 count. Very routine play right there. That Hammer makes it shortstop. Can they stay in the lead? Yeah, the Cardinals score two, but the Giants win 3-2. Madison Bumgarner still around after all these years. How about that? So they take that game. We go into the next first inning, and that's going to be chopped to second base, and Hammer will leg it out there, but he'll be thrown out by a couple steps. This one, you're going to have much more of a problem getting him out because it's in the gap. He's got two for sure. Is he going to go for three? Yeah, you know. Look at that. He puts on the brakes. Yeah, I thought of it just at the last second to go back, and that's probably a good idea. 2-1 San Fran in the fifth. Broken bat. Ball had a chance to maybe hit the bat barrel that flew down the third baseline as well, but he makes a nice play and gets him out. 3-3. We're tied in the eighth. This is bounced to first base. No Bill Buckner play right there. He's going to field it and step on the bag for the out. Giants end up winning it 4-3. There you go. A little bit better luck in this series than in the Dodgers series. Getting on top of some of these games and pulling them out. So we've got another one here at Busch Stadium. And early on in the first, his first at bat. And that's fair down the third base line. There you go. There's a big hit. Runner going to try to go to third right in front of the left fielder's throw, and he's in there. Hammer takes second on the play. It's 4-0 San Fran. They're liking how this is going. This is going to be hit to center field. And it is going to be an out. Inning is over. Let's move on to the fourth inning. Base is loaded and two out. Can he come up in a big spot here and hit it? Well, he hits it high. I don't know how deep he hit it. I think it's staying in the ballpark. And it's going to be out number three yet again. He was speeding around second by the time that was caught. Still 4-0 in the seventh inning. And nobody on. This time he comes up with a base hit to center field. Would have loved to have done that with the bases loaded, but no. He'll have the single here with nobody on instead. So he's got a chance to steal bases again. Let's go. Second base. Safe. We're going to take the tour around here. We're going to try third again. Oh, yeah. He's definitely going for third. He's there. He calls him safe. All right. Will he try to steal home again? No. He's staying there. But this ball is rocketed to right center field, down in the gap, easily scoring is Jack Hammer. And that is a double, maybe a triple. Here comes the relay. He is safe at third. That is a triple. Nice play right there. 6-3 in the eighth inning. One out. He's going to pop this up. Catch was looking for it, and he's going to make the play when it ever comes down here. Yes, Hammer's out. But it looks like the Giants have done what they need to do tonight. They win. Woo, again, close one. 6-5. Great series right here. And Jack Hammer, well, he's not your player of the game. It's going to be Lou Hill. Who in the world is Lou Hill? But he's your player of the game. That's going to bring us to the end of our Hammer episode this time around. Had a lot of quality opponents this time around. We'll have to see what's in store for Jack Hammer next time. Join us then.